Young people, the system that we have in Kenya, me have worked with the government. What I saw with my own eyes, you cannot change this thing from outside. It's either two things, either haste or haste. No. You cannot change this thing by a protest. Apana, the other day I told you here, you were complaining that there's a flower in Bungoma. When there was a holiday there, those flowers zilipandwa na pesa ngapi? Do you want to blame William Ruto for that? Mnadhani Ruto najua mtu alipanda hiyo flower? So, things are happening. This cabro, do you know how much iliwekwa na hiyo yenye tunakanyaga hapa? Ruto is not even aware there's a cabro here. No. So, this thing is a systematic thing. Chukweni watu wenu muingize ndani. Yes. Some of them will change and be like them. But some will remain with a dream. Na muendele. At one moment, mtakuwa wengi kuwashinda. It happened in Gambia. Do you know what happened in Gambia? Their president used to be called Jammeh. Yeah. So any Jammeh was going to steal election, all those who surrounded him were against him. But walishafanya na yeye kazi until alikuwa amewatrust. A night to election, walienda wakachoma kura that they were going to use to. Actually, Jammeh was going to concede. Ndiye akakumbuka, "Ai, how am I conceding?" They took Jammeh home. What you can do now, you will never see. Bruford said something here. At you report to Meg Whiteman. No. It's not a matter. For you to be in a position that Americans can discuss you to lead Kenya, you can't just come from somewhere. Americans right now, the next president of Kenya, they are just discussing, if not Raila, Mudavadi, who? Why are they not discussing my father? Why? I'm telling you. Why do you think that? Yes, ikienda sana babu wino, ndindi nyoro, unaona? Position yourself. By positioning yourself, stop hating these leaders. Move close to them. Actually, if you hate them, don't tell them that you hate them. Like me, I don't like Ruto. I always differ with the people here. When I tell you Ruto for 10 years, me, I never voted for Ruto. By the fact that I never voted for Ruto, she'll tell you that I don't like him. You voted for him, and you want to tell me that he's bad. You think I'm a fool. I never voted for Ruto. You listen, now, I don't need you to tell me that he's... Yes, I know. I did it. Now, what I'm doing, I want to be in this system. I want to give you a good example. My tribe, the Luo tribe, we have been fighting for change in this country. That is known. Give that one to our people. Savior. Now, from 2007, when Raila was given a prime minister, that is the time you started hating him partly. If you are keen, unaona, that is the time good things have also been happening. Unaona, since he was there, we never got the parliamentary system, but we have devolution. You see, munaweza sema there's corruption in the counties, but at least we have the counties. We have devolution. Even though the corruption there, devolution is there. Just put in the right governor or your governors. Our people, American, do you know where? Tell me. Do you want to tell me that it's the Americans who told us to vote for Sakaja? And we left a business magnate. What are you telling me? So the problem is us. Unaona? Now, we know the problem is us. Let us take responsibility. What we do as Kenyans, we run away from responsibility. We keep on blaming Raila Odinga. Boss, Raila has only one. You can't tell me Raila told people not to go to the streets. Did Raila come and close my house? He did not. We like taking running away from the truth. Unaona? Mkiambiwa mnaanza kusema huyu ni mjaluo, huyu ni mtu ambadi, huyu ni mtu nonsense. Unaona? Let us face this thing the way it is. Let us take respo. One, we voted for a wrong person. For now, let us be with him. The best way we can be with him, let us add him 5 more years. Listen. 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 Ask me why. Do you know why I'm telling you why? You will not beat William Ruto in 2027. Me, I live on the reality side. Yes, it is my opinion. That's why it is me speaking. Yes, it is my opinion. Beating William Ruto when Raila Odinga is on his side, is like taking that Lake Victoria water and ferrying it to Indian Ocean. I'm telling you the truth, but if you want to believe otherwise, up to what can we do? Let us join these guys. We learn their tricks and use those tricks. I told you here when we started our protests that let us stop abusing Raila Odinga. Whichever side Raila ataenda will win. Watu walisema Raila ni mzee. Oh, aende Bondo. What happened? He won with the side he went to. Had Raila gone to the side of Gen Z's, Kenya would have been ungovernable. Up to date. Raila Odinga is a walking 5 million people. I'm telling you, you can hate him or do what to him. Raila akisema sahi watu wakuje tao, he has something to say. The people will come here in town. I'm telling sahi. Yeah. So he might be a very bad person. But let us learn to use him. No. Nani says in the 48 laws of power, learn to use your enemies. Learn to use your enemies. Right now, ideologically, me, I've been voting Raila since 2007. Even this one, when people, me, I was in the side of Gen Z's. I'm not a Gen Z. When they abused Baba, I felt wrong. I can't be wrong since 2007. These guys are telling me nonsense. Unaona? That's how we lost it. Now, let us regroup. Let us have a leader. I'm telling you. Me, from where I come from, I can't be an MP because I know the war in ODM. Yeah. If I step into ODM, I might be number one, but they won't hand me the sati. That is something I know. So the young people we have here, I want to tell you, there is power in your vote. Let nobody come here and tell you, at whoever you will be voting, the US might elect for us the president. But what if we have majority in that parliament? Can we not remove that president? We can. Let us go for the vote. Then let us respect those who are ahead of us. Unaona? Let us respect the Railers. They might be wrong today, but there's a time they were right. I'm telling you, there's a time they were right. So you see, like me, unaona venye unaniona hivi, I've done very many bad things. But at the same time, there are good things I've. So learn me. Take the good and leave the. Let us use the people we have. For example, William Ruto. William Ruto just the other day in 2007. Was he not a hero? When we wanted to take Kibaki home. I'm telling you, I love the way the guy is agile. We love his energy. Savior, let us take that from him as we are planning to take him home. Unaona? But you cannot just come here and you tell me, William Ruto is bad, Raila is bad, who is bad, who... Without giving me, I will not agree. Lastly, as I'm leaving, I think it is you who said it, Oro Oyola, that you see, Babu is a shooter, but Ndindi Nyoro is good. Unaona? All these guys, they are bad. It depends on where you are watching it from. Ndindi Nyoro is a case of, I remember there's a time I used to go to visit my grandmom, me and my older brother. So when we go there, grandma will give us 100. Najua bado nilikuwa mdogo. Then anaenda ananibaia mandazi ya 5 bob. Anabaki na 90. Then tukitembea I praise him. Kennedy alinibaia mandazi bwana. Unaona? Not knowing that this guy you are supposed to get 50. But he has given you 5. You can't tell me Ndindi Nyoro right now flying on a chopper, sijui doing what? Sijui. No. That's why we are saying all these guys are bad. But at the same time, there's something we can learn from each and every of them. Let us take the positive. Let us love our leaders. Hating them won't help us. Let us love them so that by the time we'll be taking them out, you take them, take back their wealth. No. By the time you love them, you'll know what they own.